So Jack asked me, what position you want to play? I said, I want to be a running back. We had all city running back coming back. And I said, I want to be a running back.
And so I was playing
tailback at that time, and he was a tailback. But the hard work that I put in the classroom as well as on the football field, I was all city at fullback my first year. He put me at linebacker too, running at 6'1". I'm a little linebacker. That was fun. But that's where I wanted to be eventually, because I like to hit people instead of hit me. I figured that out real fast. You know, even though I played all city and everything like that, but that wasn't what it was about. It was about longevity as far as I was concerned. The main thing I just want to say, you just got to keep working hard. You got to work hard. Nothing's going to be given to you. They're going to take it away if they give it to you. You work hard for it. You earn it. You earn it yourself. And don't let nobody deter you from what you want to do. Okay?